Hi guys, welcome to Richard Camille YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to change keyboard layout into morse code in itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here, so you can see the keyboard is set into QWERTY. And okay guys, to change the keyboard layout into Morse code, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. And system, go to language and input. And here in keyboard and input section, you can see the virtual keyboard. Okay, tap this. And virtual keyboard, go to Gboard. And you can see here on setting the language. Okay, tap this. And now you can see the keyboard layout is set into QWERTY. To change the keyboard layout into Morse code, you'll have to do is tap the QWERTY. And you can see the option of keyboard here. Okay, you can slide to the left for more keyboard option. And okay guys, here on the right side of menu, you can see the Morse code. Okay, you can tap the Morse code button and uncheck the QWERTY by tap the QWERTY button. And after that, tap the done button below. And okay guys, the keyboard layout is set into Morse code. And okay guys, we can view if the keyboard layout is changed. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully changed the keyboard layout into Morse code on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.